Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to more Europa Universalis 4. I am BogMod. And things are looking solid for Korea. I'm still... There's a lot of really good ideas. Adaptability would be huge. Minus 25% core creation costs, right? Which, you know, over the course of a game is thousands of points. Again, 20% cheaper development. Points, points, points. Exploration could be big. It's just, I don't know what to take. When do I start going to the military right away? It is hard to decide. Ah, well, let's get back to it. So, this is doing the, there's a new, well, not, it's not DLC, new patch. Called the Hungary one. So Europe may play out differently, and we're not that far into the game. So things could definitely play out different than what one might expect. Let's see, 0.16, 0.31. Let's build that there. Because again, money, it has uses. Undeniably, has uses. 4.97 boats are. Oh yeah. Okay. Nope. Ah, no, I didn't want to mothball you. I wanted you to be protecting my trade. Beijing. The Beijing node flows to me. Oh yeah, because I could force it to travel back. Well, that makes sense, I think. So I go here, and it forces trade to some of the trade to reverse upstream, which then gets funneled back downstream down here. Okay. Now, right. He's losing his war. I mean, like, if I could sneak in, which I'm kind of working on doing. Oi, rat, eh? Yeah. I'm not huge on picking a fight with them quite yet. Let that play out. And changes me. Okay. Ferdinand still has a little bit of unrest going on. Actually, you know what? We're gonna go change or go to our economy. Crank up that fleet maintenance. So yeah, if I could. They're only minus 7, so it would not be hard for me to try and get in on this. Amago, Ando, Chiba, Ishiki. Well, let's take a little moment. Armies. Country. 1,000 men. 2,000 men. Yes, Ishikaga are weak themselves, so yeah. They are primarily the Hosokawa. What are they packing for an army? About 10 to 13,000 men. So again, I could easily enough get that. Move you all the way down there. I'm gonna put you over here. It's not unreasonable that I could land an army and start sieging, get myself a little bit of land in Japan, thus ruining. Or at least not, well, not ruining, but giving myself more region for expansion. ooh, that's a good point then. Military. I have, what is my, No, fort's active. What is my tradition at? It's going down. It's bad. What kind of ruler do I have? No legal heir. No consort. No, that's dangerous then to be. So let's recruit a general. Ripha! Not the greatest general I've ever seen, but I will take him over no general any day. And there we are. So, diplomacy. Oh no, I gotta. Stop building spy network there. Fabricate claim on. So we have a choice. We get Sioux. Well, this is the superior place, and it has a cast. It's a castle, and it's a coastal center of trade. Definitely going for Sioux. So let's fabricate a claim on. No, sorry, Chikuzen. And then in 5 days we can launch. There we are. Let's launch our attack. He's got only the Amaga will help him out, and I am totally okay with that. So we go. Confirm. Everybody on the boat! Mm-hmm. Let's drop 10,000 men right on in there. Mm-hmm. Oh, there, come on, guys. Attack! Attack! So am I at war with you? Nope. Or with you? Nope. Nope. There we are. Bam! Korea makes a landing. With 10,000 of my shiniest soldiers. Jian Zhao has declared war upon Yeren, going for reconquest. Alright, good luck. Good luck with you, buddy. I'm going to do my thing. Speaking of my thing, military. Yeah, I'm going to spend... Yeah, zero to raise war taxes. Boop. And nice. Alright, alright. Yay. Took a province. Mm-hmm. No sign of them yet. I'm going to be ready to pull back soon, though. Oh, what's this? Conflicts and protests over taxes, corporations, trade, and customs are quite frequent, which could result in a sharp drop in our industrial production if we don't handle it carefully. So I can kill a bunch of people. Loses that precious stability I like. Or abolish a tax. I'm going to abolish a tax. We can also loot while we're in here. Kinda nice. While we're in here looting, which is always good for a little bit more cash, it forced out their fleet, which was then sunk. Which is, you know, well, I'll take what I can get. So let's see. Do I have no military access? It's a good question. Ask for military access. They would grant it. Might be handy to do take that, actually. Which reminds me, I am blockading. Yeah. Good. I am liking how the war is going so far. Ah, the Imago are also a potential enemy. But I don't want to advance. See, that's why I didn't want to advance. I want to retreat. Ooh, I wonder if I can make it in time. Nope. Damn it. Just pull back. Pull back. It was a mistake. Oh, I made a big mistake. That is a shame. That's a terrible error of judgment on my part. Seven. Okay, let's get some more troops going right away. All right, well, we took the province, we destroyed one of his ships. So let's see, what if I just wanted that one province, buddy? A coalition might form against me. Oh yes, I did piss off a lot of people, but I want this effort, this opportunity. Actually, while I'm here, I'm going to mothball you, because I don't need you active. I don't need you active. I really don't need you active. Yeah, it's one of the nice things I can do with my army, just kind of march them over the seas. Also, it's just suffering attrition. I shouldn't be anymore. Drop my fleet down here. Pushing up the blockade. Conquer Yehe, improve armies, and create an army, eh? At least 75%. What is 75%? You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna save up the ducats and I'm gonna make myself an army. I'm gonna sit here because it's a good defensive spot. I'm gonna blockade his navy in because it's also handy. Actually. Since I can keep an eye on his fleet from there, or his army, make sure it doesn't try to sneak in. Sneak over, siege this down. And then pull back. That way, if he does attack me, he has to take the penalty from crossing the water. Minus 12, eh? Well, I can sit on that point for a little while. Because I think otherwise his war is pretty even otherwise, yeah. So I'm gonna mothball you as well. A samurai cavalry. Let's take it. Oh, there we go. What are we at? 4. Oh no! I was gonna demand money. Oh well. Well, we got another castle. Which is good. That was a mistake on how I handled it. This may get us in trouble. Well, I mean, at some point I may have to pick a fight with the rest of these guys. Oh, we got a... Okay. Oh, excellent. Ferdan is now the seat of our queen consort. Which means less unrest. The Jiang family. And we have an... Yong Yang. And, you know what? I think... Looking at those stats, suddenly our ruler becoming a general is a much better option. Alright, so we're looking at, in the future, hopefully, sixes. So a strong administrative presence. Ugh, it's so tough to decide. I mean, I love the money, because then I can build, because that gets me the army. This can more directly get me points. But really, the one I really want out of that, honestly, is the second one, right? The second one, and then I guess the last two. Whereas almost all of exploration kind of helps out. Let's take a look at trade. Trade does flow in from overseas. Oh, you know what? I'm making the call of exploration. And we have a colonist. We're gonna take the option of coexistence. So basically, the natives will never rise up against me. So what's in range? What's the best in range? That's too far. Alright, I think right here, Sakam. We'll send a colonist there. Let's go with... Okay, that's fine. So, we're going to fabricate another claim, just in case another chance to take land comes up. With Aki. And Sue. Then we're going to build a spy. Ooh, I can't build a spy. Why can't I? I have to... Oh, Ashikaga, eh? Alright. Spy there called the Ashikaga. Done. And Yeren. Alright, well. I guess I'll be doing war with Yeren shortly. Fabricate claims on Ilan Hala. And once they claim all of this... I can't afford to give them aid. Or wait, can I? Nope, I don't want to take a loan. I want to... There we are. Debase the currency, grant them aid. Yeah. There we are. Diplomacy. Claim on, eh? Don't I have claim? Oh, I already got claims of that. Excellent. Well, let's, stop the spy network for now. What am I? What's my splendorific ideas? Oh, 715. So obviously what we're going to want to take is higher developed colonies plus one tax production and manpower when a colony is finished. Yes. Because that would make this a 13-point province. Which is very good. So once again, he lost. Still part of the Ashikaga. Friendship with natives. What do the Ashikaga think of me anyways? Rival, looks at expansion, they want my provinces. Alright, well. What's this? The levy. In time, many of the everyday occurrences of the life of our king and his predecessors have become the subject of ceremony. To attend the bedroom of the ruler as he dresses, for instance, considered by many to be the best way to gain the ear of the king. Elaborate court life will certainly limit the power of our nobles to plot against us, but could prove quite expensive. Deny entirely would also limit their influence, but the nobles would be upset. Okay, I guess we'll take the modest. Just gains. We'll keep it modest. Not too crazy, not too minor. I guess I'll mothball you guys. I'm resting at 7. Except for culture, the human extension. Blah 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 blah. Despotic monarchy, yada yada. Well, I think I'm gonna do that actually. So that's much better, because then I can just mothball the fort. Get everybody on the boat. Everybody comes. Oh, nope. Everybody goes back. Whoops. Okay. Oh, I didn't have enough, so that's fine. Everyone's on the boat. Everyone goes back. Still no unrest. Merge the armies. Mothball you again. And we go to our economy and we shave down the maintenance. Once again, making a profit, but that's okay. And who's upset? 0.04, eh? I'm willing to wait that. Ooh. Harmony's almost 100. I can harmonize with the pagan group. We get less. Ooh. Religious unity goes up 10%. And we get national unrest down 0.5. When harmonizing, decreased by 3 per year. Harmonization will be finished in January 1511. Well, when harmonized, you know what? I'm going to take that, I think. 50 months. Okay, 3 per year. So. Oh, well, that's a different thing. That's conversion, which is something entirely different. So I think it's taking 44 years. Ah, purchasing an ability. Higher developed provinces. Yes. So this is a golden era, right? You can take that. It makes your armies better. I'm going to hold off on that. I don't think we need that. I think the plus 10 is really going to help us out too much right now. All right, so economy is building. That Was it 15 of 27? Oh, what's this? Colony has been struck by a Roman Fezzer. Local settler, minus 15. It's 10. Take the prestige hit, and I will pray. Pray for my colony. There you are. Minus 5 a year. Yeah, but that Roman fever won't last forever. Just 5 years. Oh, that is actually terrible. That was perhaps the wrong... Oh, right, because it's tropical. Oh, well. Oh, well, what can you do, right? Speaking of what can we do... where is it? Tech? Yes, it's in the tech tree. So here's colonialism. Alright. Yay, we caught it. But here's the thing. So. Here's 1500. Our continent... We're in Asia or Africa or Europe. Or when it is. If we have Quest for the New World... And we have any colonies in the New World, we can get, we could potentially spawn colonialism over in Korea, which would be pretty handy. And let's make you a territory. Bloop. Excellent, and let's core you. Nice. Nice. Very helpful. What is it? 8 and 2? 6 and 3? Was it 21 of 27? We need 75%. Yeah. So I think it's 20. It's going to be 22 or 23 we need to reach to. Meanwhile, the wars continue. Ah. So we could take the limb. We could take this. None of our neighbors are at it. I'm not at war, though. So there's no real need to take it quite yet. Don't get any special bonus. Ah, there we are. We did it! We got the thriving arms industry. Turn Sakam into a city. Colonize Medag. There we are. We could quest for the New World. Well, I do want to take that, because these ideas will be super helpful. Protect our friends in Girin, i.e. go to war with the High Z. Colonize Medag would probably be the handier one. That Yoran don't want to be okay. Oh, let's start, get that, fabricate those claims again. Get the spy network going. That reminds me, what is my aggressive expansion looking like? And I just realized, way past what I would normally, when I would normally go. We're gonna pause it here, sorry about that. We'll come back soon.